एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ प्रतीक्षा चौहान. आई एम फ्रॉम संजुनी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग, थर्ड ईयर स्टूडेंट. आवर प्रोजेक्ट नेम इज एसी टू डीसी कन्वर्टर फ्रॉम रेंज ऑफ 0.5 वोल्ट टू 18 वोल्ट. कंपोनेंट्स आर इंट्रोड्यूस बाय नेक्स्ट मेंबर.
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज अभिषेक बोरनारे. आई एम स्टडी इन संजुनी कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग इन इलेक्ट्रिकल डिपार्टमेंट DY. आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू विच आर द कंपोनेंट्स आर यूज इन अवर प्रोजेक्ट. दिस इज द 18 वोल्ट ट्रांसफार्मर स्टेप डाउन. दिस इज स्टेप डाउन ट्रांसफार्मर. दीज आर द डायोड्स आर कनेक्टेड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रिज. दिस इज द कैपेसिटर एंड दिस इज द वोल्टेज रेगुलेटर्स. दिस इज 5 वोल्ट, दिस इज 12 वोल्ट, दिस इज 18 वोल्ट and this is the ground cable and this is the LED and this is multimeter.
Hello everyone, my name is Vishal and I am giving a specification of each component in this project. And now this is a transformer which is connected to the input supply of 230 volt and this is a step down transformer with a rating of 18 volt. Now this is a step down transformer with a voltage rating of 18 volt and we all know about that. That transformer is a static device which transmit the power from one circuit to another circuit without changing frequency.
Hello everyone, my name is Sriram Mutskul. I am give to the specification of diode and capacitor which is used in our project.
This is capacitor. Capacitor is an energy storing element which is used in our circuit term.
A capacitor is a passive to terminal electrical component which stores energy electrostatically in an electric field. Electrolytic capacitors are widely used in switch mode power supply. The capacitor has a long life, low leakage current and wide operating range.
This is diode.
Diode is an electrical component which allows the flow of current in a given direction. In our circuit there are 4 diodes which are connected in bridge formats.
Hello everyone, I am going to explain you about the regulator IC which is used in our project. This is 78718 regulator IC. This is 7815. This is 78112. This is 7805.
This is step down transformer which convert 230 volt to 18 volt. The output terminal of transformer which is connected to diode. Diode are connected in bridge format. Then capacitor is connected. There are four voltage regulator, 7818, 7815, 7812, 7805. 78 indicate positive. This is positive voltage regulator, which gives fixed output voltage plus 5 volt, plus 12 volt, plus 15 volt, plus 18 volt.
Now we can see the output of 7818, that is 18 volt. After that we can see the output of 7815, that is 15 volt approx. After that we can see the output of 7812, that is approximate 12 volt. After we can see the plus 5 volt output of 7815. That's all about our project and these are the all readings. Thank you. Kick the habit that my mind is breathing in.